everyone, welcome back to my channel. Sorry, it's super late here. My name is Carla. I don't think I've ever told you guys that. And this is Murphy's Budgets. Today we're gonna do the stuffing for October 10th to the 16th, the second week of October. I do have some money set aside here. I'm gonna start stuffing the Disney binder, $5 each envelope. Don't have any Disney plans coming up. I'd just like to continue stuffing it just in case we do. Or maybe someday we'd go to Orlando or any of the other Disneys. So, here's to hoping. So I have one, oh, two. So I have 474, and then this should be 35. Okay, let's go ahead and start with the credit card binder, because that's what I listed first. So Ulta is 35. Kohl's this month is 45. Macy's is 73, so 50, 60, 70, 1, 2, 3. And Target is 20. And Carter's is next week. Next is Real Money. I need to pay that back on my credit card. Okay, 255, 6. My mom's car. Like I said, we need to start stuffing mine and my mom's as well. I need to start stuffing books. My mom's car has 20. And we're gonna put 7. She needs to have 200 by July. And I just need to start saving for another oil change. Okay, that leaves us with $2. We'll go ahead and put this in. Miscellaneous. And then we said Disney bike, right? So tickets, we have 10. We are going to put with the fives. Book five. Travel had 0. I know I had more than 50, but we're gonna take that out, fix that, just add funds. One, two, three. Thank you. Like I said, I just want to start stuffing this so the next hotel, next trip is funded. Or at least it has like a little bit of an advance. So, just draw a line. Sorry, I forgot to correct all this beforehand. Okay. So to continue on, as you can see there's sunlight, so it's another day. I left off with stuffing $5 on dining. Yes. Tipping is going to get $5 as well. As is shopping and tipping, I need to get a sheet for it. Marker, I'm gonna go back to my sales stuff because I can't use it on this. I can use it on like when I ship something, I write thank you on it. So I won that pile, and that's it for the Disney binder. Remember if there was something else I needed to say, so I'll just go ahead and end the video here. Thank you everyone for watching. Thanks for following along. Have a good day. Bye.